John, what is... Well, I assume that's for me, and I thank you very much. John, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, it's Grace Morgan. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Come on down, Grace. Get into contestant's role there. How are you, Grace?
I'm fine, thank you.
You anything you'd like to talk about before we go on here and play another pricing game?
What would you like to know?
Well, I'm always asking questions. Do you have any questions you'd like to ask?
Well, are you married?
Let's go on. Here is the next item up for bids.
It's a wood-burning stove. Blaze King's catalytic wood stoves cut air pollution, reduce creosote buildup, and release more heat from every pound of wood you burn. From Blaze King.
Grace, I'm going to give you the first bid on that.
$750.
$750. Lori?
$780.
$780. Camille?
What were their bids?
The bids are $750 and $780. That's why you're not doing well. You're not listening, Camille. Camille, what do you bid? Camille, what do you bid? All over the country, people are saying, will she ever bid?
What were they again?
What do you say?
What were the bids? One more time.
$750 and $780.
$800.
$800, James.
$550.
$550. Actual retail price, $950. Camille wins, believe it or not. Presence of a miracle. You bet. All right, now, what do we have to offer Camille?
A new car! The Dodge Shelby Charger combines exciting front-wheel drive performance with excellent fuel economy and affordable price. Features high-performance 2.2-liter transport overhead cam engine, plus these options, California Mission and Light Group. Okay, Bob?
And we walked back here and Camille said, oh, I love this game, didn't you?
No.
What did you say?
I hate it.
You hate this game. I thought that's what you said. And the numbers are in the price of the car. 3, 8, 1, and 7. 3, 8, 1, and 7. And there go the three strikes into the bag. Mix them all up. Draw a number and tell me where it goes in the price of the car. Go, Camille. Pull out a number, Camille. We want a number out of that bag, Camille. That's what we want, Camille. What do you have there? Otto, strike one on Camille. Strike one on Camille. Don't do that again. Get a number out of there. Reach in. Pull out a number, Camille. It's a number you want. Get a number, Camille. And strike two on Camille. The bag is full of numbers and all she's doing is pulling out strikes. One more strike and you're out. Three strikes and you're out. Don't do it. Get a number. It's one. First, second, third, or fourth number in the price of the car?
8, 7.
Where does it go, Camille?
I'll say 4.
She says 4. She's right. She has a number lighted up now. Now I'll get a number out of that bag. Another number. And in her hand is the 8. First number is an 8. And she has another number lighted up. Let's get those next two numbers. Come on, Camille. Let's get that thing out of there while you're hot. And she has the 3. Third number is a 3. Oh, Camille, you're making no mistakes now. One more number now. One more number. Think positively. One more number. One more time. Oh, Camille. I'm sorry, but thank you for playing 3 strikes. Showcase showdown number 2 after these words.